Hi, it's Untuffer Gaming, your host for 1948. I am back on Turtle Nation Survival World. I really don't know what I'm going to be doing today, to be honest. I'm kind of really tired from like exercising, running miles and stuff today. So, yeah. I decided to put myself on easy for a little bit, you know, starting some more mob stuff. Like pretty good in diamonds and my minerals. Like, I really never need to go really mining again. Really, it's just really nothing for me to mine anymore. This world is practically becoming very boring. Actually, I mean, the only thing we haven't done yet was to go against the dragon. I'm still trying to find a portal, and I promise, as soon as I find it, I'm gonna snap a video of it. But like I've said, I play offline a little bit just to, like, get some stuff done when I need to. But like, yeah. I'm gonna go check on. Because I think in the last episode, we were doing the whole incident with the baby meal. Yeah. Let's go see how he's doing. I have a surprise for you guys as well. How he grew up, yay. Chester and Nestor. That's right, Chester and Nestor. Guess what? You know how I thought. Okay, actually, first of all, I took down her RIP. Apparently, she never despawned or anything. She never died. It was Silver's force who died. Jocasta was left in the village, but I double checked 3 times over there. She wasn't there. Somehow, I guess maybe it was like a glitch or something, because she's back. So that means now I have to build her own pit. But all I can say is I'm super happy that she's back, because like, she's the first female horse I have, Jocasta. So it looks like we have to make you a hut too, which is going to be fun. You know, or I'll just leave you in here with Kyle. I mean, Kyle, you guys are mates, so I don't think there's no problem there. But yeah, like, I was like really shocked. I'm like, oh wait, I thought you were dead. I thought you were gone. And Silver, yeah, I was just like, what? No. Like, I was like really shocked and confused, but yet happy, because like, I'm like, oh my gosh, Jocasta's alive. I can't believe it, OMG. Like, I was just like freaking out a little bit, because like, I didn't know what to think. I mean, it was my horse that I thought was gone, you know? Oh well. Got myself some more trees. I'm starting to roll on wood. Grab some birch wood, go on some dark oak wood, or roller oak, or acacia. I'm not really a big fan of acacia, to be honest, because like, it's an orange wood. So, I don't know. I like birch because it's like a white color. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Ciao.